Hey guys, so I'm going to show you how to enable dark mode for Chrome on Android. So first open up the Play Store and search for Chrome. Now your version of Chrome needs to be at least version 74. So actually, depending on your region, you may not have access to it. I still only have version 73. So if you don't have version 74, then search in the Play Store for Chrome Beta, and then download Chrome Beta. After that, open up either Chrome or Chrome Beta, and type in Chrome. And then a colon and two backslashes. And then type in flags. All right, so this is still sort of in a beta phase. So what you have to do is type in dark mode. And then these two options you have to enable. All right, so after this, you actually have to close out a couple times here. Okay, so now it is partially enabled. So open up your settings and then dark mode, and then just turn it on here. So this is actually like a true dark mode because, let me just show you guys. Yeah, so like Google, completely dark mode there. And the same is true for, I mean, really any website. I'll just show you guys my regular version of Chrome here. You see, this is still in light mode. Alright guys, so thanks for watching and let me know in the comments below if you have any questions.